We are from LAX VMAC Group 5, and this is our group discussion video 9. And we would like to introduce ourselves first. I am Darshini Mohanadas. My metric number is 179127.
My name is Praveena Radhakrishnan. My metric number is 177602.
My name is Amurda Paneselvam. My metric number 179928.
I am Kanha Vishwalinga. My metric number 179211.
I am Lakshmi Priya Lechmanan. My metric number is 179797.
I am Vivya Nagendran. My metric number is 178907.
My name is Kavi Epsilon. My metric number is 177695.
My name is Elvindran. My metric number is 178872.
My name is Yasir Pakira. My metric number is 176742.
And my name is Lakshan. My metric number is 178868. Shall we start the discussion?
Update from the previous discussion about first is mainly about the confirmation from the counselor, and then we'll discuss about the questions that we're going to ask from our to our respondent and also our counselor.
So yesterday we went for the counseling department and we booked
stress management and the thing that stresses all students out is closer than exams. Like, make a close room with you guys.
A classroom.
Yeah, with a lot of lots of tables and chairs.
Maybe
it stresses people out.
Or else you can take a library there, I think, but some like you make a scenario where there's a group of them are studying and like you're going to make a scenario they're studying and with the stress, something like that. If you can make it.
I think library should be like a place.
Opposite of block A.
You are talking about main area, right?
Yeah, main area, not engineering, okay?
Engineering spaces.
Hello.
So, any suggestion for the
question
you
need
to ask
the
colleagues? Suggestion questions?
Introduction of them.
Are they how, maybe, how is their stress?
What
stress
make them stress?
How they are overcome their stress? The counselor, and we're going to take few respondents to put in our video, and the person who do the introduction will do the conclusion. So, video.